Hey, what's up? Dismiss my nails if you see like black, because I was painting with my nieces and nephews, but yeah, yesterday when I got home from the graduation, I saw I got this in the mail. So it's the Glamlite Viva Taco Palette. And I also got all the lashes. This one is Presidente. This one is Mango. And this one is Strawberry. Got the lips to the Orchata. I think this one's the gloss. And the churros. Yeah, the Orchata is the gloss. And the churros is the liquid lipstick. Looks so beautiful. But yeah, I wanted it to base off of only this stuff today. So that's why I have everything else done. So we're gonna jump in. So I want to take pollo. That shit fucking scared me. Oh, God. I haven't used this until today. I mean, the other day I did. Yesterday when it came, I did swatch Pico de Gallo, but that was about it. We'll take carnitas. And then we'll just put that like in the outer corner, the V area. I'm gonna do salsa roja. And then we're gonna go in with the NYX glitter glue, or glitter primer. And then we're just gonna take a flat brush and we're gonna go into Mexican cheese. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Oh my god, yes. This cute. You know, I was just gonna do a review for this and then give it to my friend, but I might keep it because, oh my gosh, this is so cute. And I kind of want to take a little bit of onions in the corners. carnitas and salsa roja. I was like, that ass. This palette is like cute as fuck, and I am considering keeping it. This was what it came in the box. It's cute. Oh, they're cruelty free. Not bad. But yeah, I'm gonna use that palette for a little bit just to like end up using all the colors, so we can see how all of them are. Cause so far, onions, Mexican cheese, pollo, carnitas, and salsa roja are like bomb as fuck. But yeah, I'm gonna do a liner and lashes off camera, and then we'll do the lips, and then that'll be the video. Okay, so I use Presidente for the lashes, and I'm trying to like pull you up because they already started eating without me. And then we're just gonna take the horchata. Wait, so we're checking our lip gloss? Yeah. Oh. It has a mirror. Ooh. I learned that from Nikki tutorials, like to sweep a little down here near the lips, and I did that yesterday and I fucking loved how it came out. So yeah. Urban Decay All Nighter. And MAC Prep and Prime. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Leave a thumbs up. Comment, and subscribe. If you have more any video ideas, I would love to hear them. If you have any video ideas, I would love to hear them, because sometimes I don't even know what to do. Yeah. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And thank you for watching. And bye. See you guys in the next video. Mwah.
Pull the tape.
Open it.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it for you.
Hey, stop.
Oh, boy!
You got a backpack?
He got a no backpack.
Angel. Wow. No, me lo escucho. Hola, Yana.
Honestly, no, me.
Hey.